And did that mean just how we know the Earth to be banana shaped?
This new learning amazes me, Sir Bedivere. Explain again how sheep's bladders may be employed to prevent earthquakes.
Certainly, sir.